I help you? You're back. Please, tell me what you found. Let me see that. Huh, I knew it. Gratian's death wasn't because of a rockfall. It was just a story to keep people away from the tombs. Now that I have his journal in hand, I can get some closure from the East Empire Company. Make them pay for lying to everyone. Thank you. Now, I believe I owe you a little more than a debt of gratitude for all that work you did. Here, it's not much, but it's the best an old retired miner can do. Those cowards left decades ago. Every single damned one of them. The moment the ebony mine dried up, they pulled up stakes. Ridiculous. Solstheim is still rich in ebony ore. I know there's more down there. I can smell it. I come from three generations of miners, and I'm telling you that the East Empire Company was wrong. They just didn't want to spend the coin trying to find it. I recognize the name, but I don't know how I know it. It sounds so familiar. It's so strange. I feel like it's from a dream. Something about the Earthstone and a shrine. That's it. That's all I can think of. Mark my words. Raven Rock isn't finished yet.
I work for Mogul. You got a problem, you talk to him.
Captain Bennett's mentioned how valuable you've become to the Rhetoric Guard. The Counselor and I appreciate it.
Thank you. What brings you to this place? Why are you here? I am Freya of the Skull. I am here to either save my people or avenge them. I am unsure. Something has taken control of most of the people of Solstheim. It makes them forget themselves and work on these horrible creations that corrupt the stones, the very land itself. My father, Storm, our shaman, says Mirak has returned to Solstheim, but that is impossible. Then you and I both have reason to see what lies beneath us. Let us go. There is nothing more I can do here. The tree stone and my friends are beyond my help for now. We need to find a way into the temple below. We have lived on Solstheim for many generations. Our people are tied to the land itself. We try to serve the All-Maker, to live in balance with nature, instead of exploiting it, as others would. It is an ancient stone of power. I must not fail my people. His story is as old as Solstheim itself. He served the dragons before their fall from power, as most did. A priest in their order. But unlike most, he turned against them. He made his own path, and his actions cost him dearly. The stories say he sought to claim Solstheim for himself, and the dragons destroyed him for it. There are few of us left unaffected by this curse. My father, Storm, the shaman, protects them in the village. I fashioned an amulet to guard me against whatever has taken hold of the skull, but it is the only one of its kind. If I cannot find a way to save them, there is no hope for our people. We must find out what is it. Are you ready to help me now? We should not delay. We should check in. Before heading further into the temple. Take your time. I shall follow you when you are ready.
I'm still here. What do you need to take? On, then.
I must not fail my people. We must find out what is at work here. must be careful in these ruins. Traps can be anywhere, and there will likely be many. Mirak was trying to take power here, and protect himself in the process. I do not wish to imagine the kinds of things that happened in this chamber. Who are the poor souls trapped in these cages? What tortures do they suffer?
I'm still here. What do you need to take? Lead on then.
Thank you.
seems. Let us hope that is the last of these traps.
I do not know what it is Mirak learned that gave him reason to turn on his masters. But his path seems to have been a goal.
Who's there?
not fail, my king. Impossible. There must be something more. Look around. I will let you know if I find anything in the dining area. I knew it. A secret passage in the dining area just opened up. This must be it. Let us move quickly. I wonder if there is something here that tells the story of Mirak. Nothing but ruined books. I do not recognize this statuary. We passed by a few of them earlier, but they are becoming more frequent as we get further in. I do not like this place. It almost looks like... if these statues will come to life. It is eerily quiet. I do not suspect that will be the case the further we go. Be on your guard. magics at work. Ready yourself. This book.
The time comes soon when... What? Who are you to dare set foot here? Ah. You are Dragonborn. I can feel it. And yet... You have done little beyond killing a few dragons. You have no idea of the true power a Dragonborn can wield. This realm is beyond. You have no power here. And it is only a matter of time before Solstheim is also mine. I already control the minds of its people. Soon, they will finish building my temple, and I can return home. Send him back where he came from. He can await my arrival with the rest of Tamriel.
What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed... What happened to you? You read the book and then... It seemed as though you were not really here. I could see you, but... Where? Where is he? Can we reach him? Can we kill him? This is a dangerous thing, then. We should return to my village and show this to my father. Perhaps Storm can make sense of what is going on. Come, there looks to be a way out through here.